If you like Hungarian food, they have a goulash, which is very good. Or if you wish a dish that's Chinese, somewhere down in column B, there's lobster Cantonese. Enchiladas, that's what people eat in Mexico. Shish kebab is skewered in Armenia, you know. Then there's blubber, the favorite of the frigid Eskimo. Such delicious dishes, no matter where you go. Chicken cacciatore is Italian. Kangaroo souffle must be Australian. Mutton chops are definitely British. Chicken soup undoubtedly is Yiddish. Pumpernickel comes from Lithuania. Hansen Pfeffer comes from Pennsylvania. Wiener schnitzel's Austrian or German. Kindly pass the sauerbraten, Herman. Borscht is what they're eating in the Soviet. Wait, I think we've got some on the stove yet. See the mouse underneath the jungle sky. Jolly mouse eating missionary pie. Frenchmen eat a lot of bouillabaisse there. Dutchmen eat a sauce called hollandaise there. Smorgasbord in Sweden is the winner. In America, it's TV dinner. So there you have one food from each land. Each one delicious, each one simply grand. Mix them all up in one big mishmash. And what have you got? Hungarian goulash. Hey!